Three-time gold medalist and Olympic Hall of Famer was on Sanibel today.
NBC2's Jaron May caught up with Rowdy Gaines as he is set to call the games in Paris.
Rowdy, thanks so much for taking the time. We are going to dive right into the Paris Games, pun absolutely intended. What are you most looking forward to for this summer?
It's Paris. And the world's come back together now, come back to life. So for me, the excitement comes from, boy, this is going to be another great, real Olympics.
How does Paris stack up to some other host cities that you've been to?
Paris is going to be incredibly unique. I mean, they're going to have the volleyball at the foot of the Eiffel Tower. They're going to have the opening ceremonies down the River Seine, for crying out loud. I mean, how much more romantic can you get than to have that? So the city represents some great history.
Who are some of the athletes on the U.S. swimming team that people should absolutely keep their eyes on?
So the United States has been number one in the world of swimming since 1956. 68 straight years, we've been number one. That's not going to change this summer. Ryan Murphy on the men's side, Caleb Dressel, who had such success in Tokyo, Katie Ledecky, obviously the greatest female swimmer in history. Lydia Jacoby is one in Tokyo. She's from Alaska. There's only one 50-meter pool in Alaska. No athlete had ever even made the team. She goes and wins the gold medal in Tokyo. You're going to get stories like that in Paris.
Outside of the United States, what are some other countries that you expect to have a good showing in Paris?
You're going to have two swimmers specifically that are going to be superstars at the Olympics that are not from the United States. Summer McIntosh, a little 16-year-old girl from Canada, could win four or five gold medals. And then Léon Marchand from France, who could win four or five gold medals. That's how good those two individuals are.
Rowdy, thanks so much for taking the time. Good luck across the pond this summer.
Thank you.
Reporting on the road to Paris, I'm Jaron May.